With the 24H2 release of Windows 11, Microsoft has introduced Voice Clarity, an AI-powered microphone enhancement feature that will remove background noise when you're on a call or recording. So to get to this, you need to go to Settings. And then once you're in Settings, it will come up with something similar to this. You'll need to click on System on the left, then you go to Sound, and then select your microphone. Click on the arrow on the right-hand side, and then you have the option here for the test, and also you have the option for the default microphone audio processing mode. Now, this was a feature that was previously exclusive to Surface PCs with NPU's hardware, but now it's rolling out to all Windows 11 PCs.